So this is our retractor gate at the bottom of the stairs, and it was really easy to install. I actually ended up buying the taller component because of how tall our banister was, which is great that they have that option. I did have to cut it down a little bit, but it was really easy. I cut it with a handsaw. And then it just comes with these little zip ties that you can wrap around your banister. And the only thing that required tools was installing the little hooks for when you pull the gate across. So we just used drywall anchors and installed those into the wall. But it's great because they have these spacers for when you have baseboard. It makes everything super simple. And when we want to keep people downstairs, especially her and our dogs, we just lock it in place. And everything's good to go and it looks clean and I like it.